Today we're having a look at the 2015 Ford Focus. It's a refresh model. It's new, it's currently on sale now, and it's going to be appearing on the roads as early as January 2015. The model that we have is a 5-door zetec, 1.6 diesel, and it is colour-wise beautiful blue. It's called Deep Impact Blue, but it's a metallic. We're currently inside the Ford dealership, the local Ford dealership, John Bogue Limited, because the weather's so terrible outside. So we're going to do this review indoors, unfortunately, today. The Focus first launched in 1998, and it has been a huge success and a class leader instantly since it arrived on the market. It's built in 8 different plants around the world, and it's on sale in 140 different countries. This car has knocked up 12 million sales. So what's different about this model to its predecessor? Exterior wise, the bonnet, the lights have all been changed. So the bonnet is a couple more lines in it. It's a more simpler, cleaner bonnet. Headlamps have changed, fog lamps have changed as well. Side wise, as I say, the doors, wings, no change there. Much the same as the old model. The front grille is really where you're going to notice the difference. So the style model and the zetec model gets this honeycomb grille, whereas the titanium model, you're going to get a chrome grille, which is similar to that seen in Fiesta, Mondeo, or you could also say the Aston Martin as well. Vent-wise, as I say, the old Focus used to have big chunky vents, and vents inside of the grille, it's tucked them away, so it's a simpler, cleaner, and a cleaner, and a more modern front on the car. Also, this zetec model has nice wee LED daytime running lights. We're going to show you then the rear of the car. Just going to show you the lights in the back, which have changed a wee bit, and the tailgate, which has changed as well. So to the rear of the Focus, there hasn't been much change. The boot lid or the tailgate has just been simplified. Also, they reduced the size of the tail lamps. So as you can see, they are smaller, more compact, and in my opinion, it's a good thing. The old ones are a bit on the big side, so a wee bit of improvement there, but other than that, it's much the same as the old Focus. So to drive the new model, the first impressions are that it's smoother over the bumps, it's more comfortable to drive, and also it is quieter. It still feels pretty good to drive, handles good, handles well, and has the same accurate feel as the old model. Fuel economy, I would like to say that it's improved, but it's not. It's much the same as the last one. You're talking, Ford would reckon you're going to get 67 miles to the gallon. Realistically, you're going to be 50, 55 miles to the gallon. We have it out on the road, and as I say, it does feel smoother, it does feel quieter, and it's still a pleasant charger. So model ranges, you're going to start off with what they call a Focus base. Pretty crap. Wouldn't worry too much about it, you're not going to see many of them. Price wise, them they're coming in around $20,300. Next one, then you're going to get a Focus Style, which will be probably one of the main sellers. Price wise, in it, it's going to be coming in around $22,500. The zetec model, if you upgrade the likes of the zetec model, you're going to be price wise, you're coming in around €23,500. Personally, it would be my choice starting off. I'd probably go spend the extra €1,000 and go for the likes of the zetec. The zetec is going to give you a chrome belt line, darkened headlamps around, you're going to get fog lamps, you're going to get nicer alloy wheels, and then the interior, which we're going to show you later on, we'll give you a rundown of it. You're going to get things like front heated windscreen, center console, and on the back of this one, you have a rear view spoiler as well. I think it's well worth the money. So next, from the zetec then, you're going to move up to what they call the titanium model, and prices on it are approximately €25,000. The titanium model, you're going to get cruise control, inside you get climate control, you will get the front grille, which is all chrome, similar to the Mondeo and the Fiesta. You
Focus did need a refresh. It did need a bit of a tidying up. It is more modern, and improvements have been made for the better. To drive, it still drives like the old Focus, which is a positive thing. And Ford do need to watch their game, as the competition is getting strong. But that being said, the Focus should be the driver's choice for a family size car. So now I need you guys out there to click the like buttons if you did like the video. Also subscribe to see more videos from us, me and John. And as I say, we will have more videos on newer cars, used cars. So if you do like what you see, click the subscribe button. We'll be right back.